close the markets. The markets, listen, I give people an extra 1 minute. You get 1 minute to get your prediction. We haven't
predicted for the match yet.
Yeah, we haven't done our predictions. Exactly. We haven't done our predictions. We haven't done any of the widgets. I got to do the widgets, actually, still. We got to do that. Okay? We're not closing it yet. We gotta get through everything real quick. Okay, so first wheel. Where is Harry? I do not. He's probably on his sleep schedule's boomed or something.
Wait, no fits anywhere on the roster. Wait a second.
I don't even understand. Wait also, a it's second. A New York 3-2 for the wheel. New York 3-2 for the wheel.
Wait a second.
How is Fitz benched? How do you bench Fitz? Where is he? This is fucking crazy. Okay, that's fine. Let's do the key success. Maybe just a minor bit of trolling.
That is a wild sweater that Custa has on.
Have Max kiss proper to distract the enemy team. Beat your opponent into breedability and submission. Those are the two keys for shock. Secondly, use the PCs to mine crypto in order to buy better players. Avoid shooting the payload. There you go. What do you think? You think it's a 3-0 shock?
Yeah. I think
okay, yeah.
Anything other than 3-0 is
think it kind of has to be a 3-0 for shock here. If it's not a 3-0, it's kind of a troll. I don't think Shock are necessarily a top team, but come on. Like, realistically, come on.
Yeah.
Fitz isn't in because he's doing Ana warmups for map 2. Oh, he's in Ana paintball right now? He's doing some Ana paintball?
Danny
drops the 3-2 New York. Okay, He's done it.
That's honestly the most obvious Danny prediction of all time. That's obvious.
I mean, Danny and the wheel are aligned, but I just don't think it's possible.
They need to make the logos stop moving. Why are the logos fucking moving?
Listen, you're talking about it, right? Maybe it's all about getting the hype generated. Where's Johnny? Johnny's been sick. I think he's been sick. Zoe has home because her child is her kid hit her head, I think. And they needed to make sure that they were okay. They were taking care of them. I think it was like that. Like, luckily her kid's fine. Like you? Not like me. Wait, Jack has the New York pred? No. Troll. These are unserious. This is unserious. This is an unserious prediction.
You guys are unserious people, honestly.
This is an unserious prediction. Free thinkers. It is not even. It's guys. You're thinking too freely. You're thinking a little too freely. Your brain's gonna slide out because you have too many free thoughts. You need to chain them up a bit. You're thinking a little too freely here. You need to chain up your thoughts. All right, be more restrained. Put them in the cage. Retain the thoughts, just a bit. Something about the way that Jack and Custa are standing, it makes me look like we had to do it to him pose. It looks like they were doing we had to do it to him. Okay. I'm ending, as soon as we get into map chat, I'm closing the predictions.
Kellen's yawning. It's over. It's over for New York.
It's fucking over.
Boy's
he just
tired.
Yawned. He didn't get enough sleep.
Yep.
Okay, we're in the map. Closing the preds. Dude, 26% of you put New York. You guys are crazy. You guys have literally given free points to the San Francisco Shock bettors. 26%. That's insanity. Okay, jumping in.
It's probably a bunch of people that bet on Shock yesterday or bet against Shock yesterday, and they're just
hoping to keep it riding from there. They think they're on a hot streak.
They want so much money that they can afford to put. They can do a little.
Yeah. They're just like we're trolling.
It's a little value betting, you know.
They're like a lottery winner. You know, they lose it all. Didn't really win in a year. Yeah. They spend it all on drugs and hookers and such. They spend it all immediately.
Shock have no space right now. Hold on. They are in spawn. Okay, Finn took Finn's.
Finn's on Finn's the off angle. No, crazy off. He's saying improper is.
And they're farming nano here, I guess.
Yeah, they're getting some split. They're fanning. Fanning about. Shockwave. Hello. Hello. Shockwave. He was. Did they like kill his TP? Did the TP like run out of charges or did it die? Like what the fuck?
I don't know.
Okay, wait. Jumpin' just like insta-fed. Wait, Jumpin' just insta-fed.
Okay. It's okay.
Wait, they go proper Wait. They're gonna cap. Wait.
This is not normally.
They're back. Dude, Shockwave's back. Shockwave's back with the turrets. Oh, Kellen's getting pounded. Kellen's getting hard pounded.
They get the flip.
I'm not scared.
TP challenge. It's right there. Just shoot it. Just not please.
Scared. Not scared. It's fine. Shot. They get the flip.
So fucking bad at shooting TPs. I do not understand.
Dude, Finn is just farming on this flank right now. Okay. Surely they can test. Okay, there you go. They can test.
Oh, the window? Wait. They're going to have to give flip, I think. Yeah.
Oh, Jumbo got charged. Jumbo died. Wait. They proper dies the shockwave. Wait. They just hit one shot with the fucking with the lamp and then got charged. Wait. They're going to get a stat. Wait, can I get them? Dude, if Kellen was shat, he would have shattered that.
No. Kellen was a bitch
for
not.
If Kellen was, if he was shat, he would have just pushed that for sure.
Kellen is
he was
a bitch
not
for that. That was a bitch made move from him.
Okay, there's two ults for Shock. There's an anti on Kellen. Oh, Kellen's getting rolled. Help him. Helpers.
And they've lamp as
okay,
well.
Okay, they can take all the space. Oh, the 2P! Oh! Wait. Whoa. Oh, why? Okay, I don't know about that. But fine. They're getting kills.
Die.
Solo shatter. That's fine. That's worth. I'll take it.
Got mine.
Okay, the beat was ass. Okay, they're still losing this primal perhaps.
This bap's gonna die, right?
Wait, bap? Bap
wait,
killers?
Wait a second.
Yeah, he's dead. He's not dead. No. Oh.
No.
Oh my, they haven't capped. No. They still haven't capped, by the way. Oh my fucking eyes.
No.
My fucking. Dude, wait, no. Okay. Wait. No. Okay. Wait. Guys, proper's eye. Proper's eye. The Korean economy.
No.
There's the peel. Peel on shot. No, please. No. You can't be serious. They use Blizzard. They use Road. Oh my god. What was this pulse for proper? Dude, what the fuck is happening? Wait, okay, they still have point control. Shockwave's in. Proper's losing to creative on the flank. Leps here. No.
Dude.
No, he's losing to creative. They got a touch, man. He's just getting 2v1. Dude. No. They have no more ults. They got no more ults. They got to punish. Jumpin'. Oh, Jumpin's fucked. Dude. No, not my rookie team. No, it can't be like this. It can't be like this. It can't be this Jover. There's just no way. Proper's dead.
Man.
Dude, it can't be.
It's over. This
dude, No. Please, God, wait. Wait, guys. It can't be. That's honestly, I think why, you know the problem there's? Shocker aren't that good at Sanctum. I think that's it.
Guys. No.
Angry, a fucking American tornado greater than British hurricane greater than O2 blast. Okay, it's fine. Look, it's fine. Farah, a little Farah. Okay, I like a Farah. I mean, they're expecting the rush. Yeah, I like it. I like it. I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that.
Surely they cannot lose the hard counter comp. This is like the hardest counter comp possible.
This is fine. They got a ball. They got a trade. I mean, this is okay.
Knows how to shoot. He knows how to shoot TPs.
Yeah. Okay, they need to punish. Psycho is 1 HP. Punishers?
Oh, they're punishing.
No punish?
Oh, they're punishing them right now. Oh, they're punishing them.
Oh, easy. There we go. Easy kill.
Oh, yeah.
Nearly have the Gunned barrage. On ball.
Dude, this is so good. This is a great look for Shock.
They do have a free flip. They get a free flip here, but that's fine. Hey, okay. By the way, one's dead, so we should probably... Lep's hacked. Lep should die. There we go. Okay.
You gotta be safe.
Point punishers?
You gotta be safe.
They are playing really safe. They're playing real... Wait, he's losing to creative. He's losing to creative. Oh, my God. Dude, creative is pounding him. Creative is pounding his ass. Oh, my God. Dude, they still haven't flipped, by the way. They still haven't flipped. They're still chasing kills. They still haven't flipped. Creative drops a window. Okay, please get on point. I beg of you. Get on the point.
Don't worry. This is impossible. It's really hard for them to recontest with this.
Okay. I mean, as long as they keep punishing the TPs here. So they've gone Lucio Curio here.
Curio? Lucio? Right? Nah.
Wait, they're in spawn. Wait, they're in spawn. Okay.
Yeah, I mean, Proper's just going to spam them on the way in. They got nothing to stop them. Die.
Kill the TP? Oh, creative makes it. They have a beat. Oh, that's a 5-man EMP. Wait, no one died. Lepic gets the beat off. They got the flip. They got a free flip. Wait, how? They're TPing? Is it fine? Finn just died to Lep?
No, it's fine.
I don't think it's that fine. It's okay, they get a finish. Lep feeds. And they got a res? Okay.
You gotta relax.
Dude, I don't know, man. They're at 50? They have a point already?
They used everything. They walled and they beat it to get in. It's fine, man.
Dude, it's scary. It's scary here still. They will have barrage and they have a fight. But New York, we're gonna have... oh my God, he's getting farmed by the turrets. There we go. Okay, so they're going to have Shatter Rush. They're getting close to DPS ults.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, they gave away so much free time. Why? What is happening? Are you sure it's fine? Are you sure?
I mean, it is fine. Dude, this is
it fine? Is it fine, man?
Hard counter comp. Like, New York is actually playing this game on fucking impossible mode.
Okay, they made the point. What was that?
Yeah, hey, try to charge. Game on impossible mode.
Dude, Finn died to creative. They got the cap. They got the cap without Kellen. He died to creative. What the fuck? They're just gonna wall. Dude, Jumpin is getting. Oh my. Oh, they missed the blizzard. They used the rush too. They used all their ults. Okay, all their ults are gone. Okay, this is kind of shitty. This is kind of terrible. Kellen is trying to fight the Pharah Mercy. Okay, good wall. Maybe regen some of that. Wait, I just want solo shatter. Oh,
he's dead. Finn's dead.
Oh my God. Dude, 97? They still have shattered as just solo shatter? Solo shatter? No, they got... Oh my... Albert. Dude, my team... I mean... No. It is actually not fine. It is actually, in fact, not fine. I can't believe it. I did doubt, Toby. I doubted.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, Shock look ass. Like, this is like not, this is not over exaggeration.
Dude, they Shock are on the hardest counter comp possible against the Ryan May.
This is like, they literally were giving up free. They want to fight and just let it tick for another 4%.
This is a hard counter comp against Ryan May. I don't understand. How is Junbin not just rolling through the point? And like this, like what is going on?
Dude, and then also fucking Finn is getting caught like on all those times. Finn got caught multiple times by rushes and they had nothing was happening. They were like letting them just run at them. Like Junbin, like they weren't taking any other fights. They weren't peeling.
Junbin was known as like a ball one trick. This is his hero.
Okay, we got, I mean, the alcohol has to come out.
Junbin and Max were rumored to be Rookie of the Year candidates. These two will be lucky to have a job by the end of the season.
Yeah, Glue's shouting out all the other moms, huh? I see what you did. I see what he's doing there. This dude's risen up the other moms. That's crazy from him. That is crazy from him. Don't let your mom see Kaluja's video. Don't let your mom see Kaluja's video. Bit of a MILF hunter. Is that even like, does that even still exist anymore? I feel like that's such like a, it's gotta be old, right? Like they're not still, that guy's still not MILF hunting anymore, right? I don't know. I legit don't know. I don't know what's up with the MILF hunter, you know? I'm not tapped in. No, of course MILF still exists. I'm talking about the MILF hunter. MILFs went extinct.
AVRL said if Proper and Haesung in the same,
I think it's
team,
a
it's
different
over.
Guy now. he's passed on the torch.
Streamer AFK, spam Avast leave.
I was his dude. How did you spell? Oh, did you mean prodigy? But then I was like, how did you spell protege so wrong? I need my pizza to get here. I need my pizza to get here. I need some comfort food to after watching this shit. Pokimane and Aspen? Well, I'm the number one guy, you know? It's fine with me.
What the hell are you talking about? What are you saying? What?
Art said
Pokimane and Aspen.
Yeah, what? I was like, well, I'm the number one guy, so it's fine.
Okay. Okay, this is just...
Wait, does this mean Trick Room is better than the NYXL perchance?
Does this mean Trick Room is better than New York? I mean, Pummy clears. Listen, the more important thing here is, like, Shock just dropped a map to New York, and they looked unbelievably tragic. Like, this is like...
I cannot believe they're losing to a Ryan comp on the Pharah ball counter comp.
Think about their Sanctum, man. Their Sanctum, they're like... Literally, like, Finn is just sitting there free shooting on flanks. They're trying to, like, contest point. They're losing people, like, to just creative. Creative just dropping a window and Jumpman's getting poked and then charged. Like, their positioning, like, where, like, they're playing a comp to, like, take advantage of the split and they just never, like, set up an engage. Like, they're getting run, they're getting TP'd on. Like, Dallas back or the two teams they shit the bed? I think Dallas is kind of back, but also they didn't play very good teams, to be fair. But thank you, Eastnick. It was your one.
Okay. I mean, this is pissing me off.
They're giving away so much cap time, too. Like, they're capped. I mean, not, their point presence
not,
is dog.
It's not even like New York is playing particularly. Like, they're playing fine, but they're not playing at like a damn, we're about to fucking booty blast the Shock level. Well, you know?
Dude, Fitz is in. Fitz is in, by the way. Fitz is in. Fitz is in.
Fucking bad.
Dude, they can't. If they lose the Fitz support, it's so Jover. If they lose Fitz support, it's so Jover. It's literally so Jover.
Did Shock look this bad? No, Shock, like this is Jover. Unprecedented. This is unprecedented level of poo-poo from the Shock
this is,
right now.
This is ridiculous. Like, this is like getting, like, they literally got the fucking next super team. They got the fucking, they got the next, like, these guys, these kids were grown in a lab to play Overwatch, and they're losing to a team with fits on support. They're losing to a team with fits on support. These kids were in a lab. They were literally given all the greatest DNA of the Super Conquerors. And they're about to lose to fits on support. Okay. Oh, okay. So I'm calming down. Calming down. Maybe just a beef map. Just a beef map. Just a beef map. Let's calm it down. Let's calm it down. It's okay. Just a beef map. Max is in to play Winston, of course. Because why wouldn't your off tank player play Winston for you? Why not? Why wouldn't your off tank player play Winston? Because Jumbin, you know, is a ball one trick. Apparently, supposedly, it looks like.
I truly think that Shaw could lose to the Vegas at the. No, stop. Just no. Just
no. They won't lose to Vegas. Man. No, they... no.
You gotta relax. You gotta relax.
Okay, so they're playing. He's saying proper on Genji here, so they're expecting like a Hanzo, like on it. Yeah, so they're kind of, they read that right.
Honestly, you should. The Shock could sue you for slander for that. You know?
Yeah.
Be careful. Libel. Like that is, be careful, that is crazy. That is a crazy statement from you.
Yeah, be careful out there. Be careful out there. Okay, proper's looking for the dive. They slept Nax. Oh, Finn got headshot. No, proper's in too deep. He's in too deep. Oh, they're still diving. Oh, the dive's good. The dive's good. Oh, I didn't see it. Great D. Great dive. Great dive. I didn't see that Finn Diamond then made it up. Okay. Okay, Max woke up.
Great D.
Great Div. Great Div.
That is not, calm down. D stands for defense, all right? They're on attack.
It's all good. It's all good. I didn't see that they, that Max woke up. I forgot about the sleep nerf for tanks. I forgot they did that actually. I forgot tanks wake up so fast now because they don't get enough tranquilizer. So they're gonna have the recontest here. Max getting fucked.
Yeah, as part of budget costs, Anna just didn't put enough. She can't put enough tranquilizer into her darts.
Yeah, she can't get enough. He's saying he's burning to death?
Shockwave.
Creative kills. Dude, dead. Creative pounds. Wait, Fitz gets asleep?
Proper. So how's he alive?
Holy peel. Vindime dropped the Suzu on him, TP'd and they healed Suzu'd. Fitz could not have done more. Fitz and Creative could not have done more. They could have done anything.
Actually just increased. That was crazy.
That's insane. Why did I say Vindime? I meant to say Finn, not Vindime. Finn. Other support.
Not Vindime.
Finn. All good. They're going to have Blade. They're going to have Rush Blade here with a beat. New York have good ults. They still have pretty good ults to win this. If they just like play split here and let someone tank with a nano, maybe Psycho hits a nutty pulse, there's a real chance.
How is Shaco just sitting here taking zero damage? He's literally cruising for a bruising.
He's in fact not cruising for a bruising.
They yeah, nano? He is. He did. He
okay,
was cruising
they nano
for a
bruising.
Oh, beat.
They beat.
Okay. Oh, he missed sleep?
Oh, Fitz didn't get to sleep. They used big ults. They used three ults there, but they're going to win this. And I mean, they're going to still have double DPS ult for the next fight. That's big. I mean, if they get staggers, it's huge.
You simply cannot miss sleeps on a fucking, on a brawlic monkey with no bubble. Like, you just can't do that.
Okay, that's kind of nasty. How does Fitz miss that, but hit that other one? But it do be like that sometimes. Okay, so they have a rush. They're going to have a Bobbert into a Blade dupe. It's winnable. It's winnable.
I think one is all New York yet, unfortunately.
Very winnable. If only New York had an Anna player? Nah, that's not really for them.
Why isn't Fitz on carry? Why is that an Anna?
Proper's pretty low. He can't commit right now. Proper can't commit. Dude, he's getting dominated! He got dominated! He's dead! Holy shit! He got fucking dominated.
Wait no Suzu?
Hello?
Okay,
one.
It's over.
Dude, Creative is fucking insane. He's so fucking crazy. Creative's actually been crazy. Holy shit, he's been hitting some insane shots. Oh my god. Shock. They're going to get a nano, man. There's double support over. I mean, this is so losable. Kellen can get a suck. This is so losable.
Okay, here's what they need to do. Tracer, TP is a backline. Finn, I mean... Blinks to the backline, Finn TP's on him, Rhodes from behind. Hit him with the road from behind. Let's go.
Road from behind, huh?
Okay, they're just
they're road from the front, actually. They're more of a road from the front type of team.
Very vanilla from them.
Psycho does not hit the pulse. That's good for them. That's great for them. Fitz is so close to the nano. Nah, they don't commit. They're down two. Okay. The road was enough.
Least creative road, but I mean, it worked.
Least creative road for
least
sure.
Least creative road, I think, but okay. I mean, whatever,
he pops
fine.
He gets slapped? Wait, you're kidding me. Wait, they stay? They don't try to leave? Oh, they're there with the peel. Max is antied. Okay. He can't get the pack. Oh my God, they saved his ass.
Fitz, why is Max on the Winstonian?
I don't know. Don't know. Couldn't tell you. Doesn't matter. Okay, wait, Max is now a Winston player. Okay. Max is now a Winston player for some reason.
Okay. All right. He's on the rim. He's on the rim. Okay. There we go.
Wait, Albert. By the way, I think we missed this. Do you know they beat it for the same Max? They beat it after that.
Okay. That's nice.
You see that one? I kind of lost it in the hubbub. But, I mean, I guess they get to keep the fight going. Sure. They have a road, by the way. They have a road. Here it comes. I'm getting ready to see it. Shockwave got fucking dominated. They commit. Suck road. They commit. Do it. Chat out of control. I need to see a chat out of control here. Yeah. Finn's sleeping. There's no heals. Finn's sleeping. Pound somebody. Oh, they didn't pound anybody. They pounded no one. There's a suck. Oh, he's trying to live. He's sucking. Pulse? That's huge! It's huge! What? They're gonna win the fight! Shockwave and Creative! Dude, Creative is a god! Creative is actually insane this match! Creative is fucking nuts! He is fucking nuts right now! He is plowing! When the name's off from Rush to Road, it never did. Don't call it Road. No one calls it other than the Mayhem internally. No one calls it Road. Yeah. No one calls it that. All right, Shock have 5 ults. I need to see something crazy. I need to see another headshot. Oh, Kellen fell the fuck over. He must have got the height surgery. His legs exploded. He went from 5'5 to 5'8 and his knees exploded. Like the atom bomb.
It's okay. If we keep saying road, we'll just Mandela affect them into thinking it's always been road.
They're not pushing. They do have to use the nano. Max, they have to beat for Max. Max is getting his ass pounded. Dude, they had to beat for him. They went too deep. They nanoed Shockwave. The Bob contested point the whole time. They didn't push. They didn't push the whole time because of the Bob. No way. Dude, and Creative got two. I mean, that's insane. That is a great. They are the anti finishers. They are not finishing shit. I need an alcohol drink recommendation. I'd recommend a good whiskey sour. If you like a cocktail, otherwise, you know, just a classic beer, like a dark amber, perhaps. Maybe you like it neat. Put a little Buffalo Trace. Okay, so they're overclocking.
Proper moment.
There's rush. No one's dying to this. Okay, so they miss pulse though, but no one's dying. Oh,
we missed the Shockwave. What the hell?
Oh. Okay, so they're now in the holding pattern. Creative dead. He got too creative. He got a little too creative with it. There are no T.
This is not normal.
Wait, he's saying. Oh, he gets out.
He's fine. He was deflecting.
All good.
Wait, Kellen has ult.
Fitz has nano. Fitz gonna have nano. Fitz has nano. Shockwave down. There's the suck. They can sustain for a while. He's getting pounded. The nano. Holy pound. The nano from Kellen. He finds one. He finds two. He's the slow. Oh my God. The holy pound nano. There's Vin. I'm dead. Dude, no way. No cap. Albert. I mean, this is crazy.
Dude, no. My house.
Holy shit.
My house. It's gone. I'm going to have to reverse mortgage my next bet.
This is simply they're not capping, man.
Dude. This is not the greatest transfer of wealth. Not even close. The odds are 26%.
I need a documentary. I need a documentary. I need a videography team stat. I need three cameras in the room with Shaka right now. I need lav mics on every one of them. We need I need external. I need terabytes of external storage for hard drives. Talon, we need to. We need to document Talon this. Refuses to lose to O2 Blast. Wait, I need to see how this is happening. What is happening in that room? They don't even have the fucking, like, they don't even have the cams on anymore.
Dude. This is,
Someone call Avril. Someone call Avril right now. Has anyone done a wellness check?
Ooh, the ragged oof. Dude, this is, I mean, even if Shocks win this, dude, they are ass right now. They are, this is confirmed ass cheeks.
This is actually booty butt. This is like, this is the worst we've ever seen it.
I can't believe you wasted
this. This might be the worst case I've ever seen of booty butt-itis for a roster like this.
Dude, they were not this bad.
They need to go to the ER.
This is something else. This is something else. Imagine they get 3-0'd. Eternal took one more map off the New York Excelsior than Shock. What's going on? Could it be?
Dude, they just moved. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. They removed the lamp early, forced the TP. They have complete control of all this space. Oh my god, dude. Creative is going to pound somebody.
He's not got a headshot yet. Holy.
Okay, he missed everything so far. He's just walking. He's literally in front of the entire team. There are TP there in the back.
Didn't land a headshot
there. Psycho and him are in the back. Psycho and him are in the back now. They're forced to hotel.
Scott didn't headshot him.
They're stuck in hotel. They have Shockwave up there. Fitz is getting a hard dove. They kill Vindheim. Oh my god! Creative pounds! Creative is so he's him! He's him! He's Timothy Chalamet! I've never seen this before. I've never seen someone do level up to this degree. He Susu's into the enemy team, hits the headshot. Okay, he dies there, but he does hit the headshot at least. He does enough damage.
No, they're gonna get first point off this.
I mean, that's it. Finn should die. Oh my god. Dude, they pulse. They didn't even kill him. They didn't even kill him with the pulse.
Wait, they didn't kill him though.
There's a chance. Okay, chance.
I get two
chance.
They're coming back.
Marlon, thank you for the 2-1. The 48
wait,
ones total.
Okay.
Touchers? Okay. He gets rolled. Holy he got dominated. Holy. Oh my god.
Holy shit.
Dude, Albert, this is so bad.
I'm getting chills right now. And not the good type of chills.
I will be there no matter what. When Creative on Kiriko beats the San Francisco Shock, O2 Blast, Superhuman Rookie Squad.
I'm getting chills like
Psycho
like
on Tracer. I will be there no matter what. I should say Fitz on Ana, not Kiriko, but. Wait, they boot him in. The Primal Pound! The Primal's insane! The Primal's fucking crazy! The Primal went dumb, stupid, massive!
When Kel was yawning, he did not prep. He did not care.
Max is turning. He was in the back line. He's got the suck. It's all good. He turned it. It's okay. They're safe. They're safe. Max saved it. All good. All is well.
Okay.
Calm down. Calm down. All good. We're slowed it down now. Max getting burned. Wait, the dragon is fat. The dragon is insane. The dragon forces a lamp. They pulse him.
Oh my god. Wait, that was New York.
I've never seen a train run like that before. They just rolled and they used rush. They used rush too. My brain. I'm having a brain blast right now. It's Oppenheimer inside my fucking mind currently. It's literally Oppenheimer.
To see the Max Winston, right?
Holy fuck.
I love to see that.
There's just no way.
He's him.
He's fucking him.
Shit.
He's him, man. Right, he's
I'm
so fucking
the camera
good right now.
I don't know how he's getting away with this shit. I need to know.
He's back. He's still in. They're not even looking at his ass. Big mistake, pals. Ego and Creative. Big mistake.
Dude, Max is getting dominated right now. Holy shit.
He's eating insane damage.
He's eating every dagger. He's eating every kunai.
Oh, dude. I mean, just keep it on this guy. I need to see what he does.
No. He's about to get a pick. I know it. They turn away. He's gonna get a pick.
He's finding a tracer. Forces the recall. I mean, he's saying he's afraid of him. They drop the nano onto Kellen in the back line. He's saying he has no recall. He thinks it's a free kill. They have the nano.
Nano for nano?
He gets out. Okay, they have no ults. Max is in real in. The sleep? Holy, the sleep! No! He went in so deep for that.
It's over.
It can't be like this.
It can't be like this.
No. No, it's no over, way. Man. No over. Way. It's so over. It's so over. Don't let creative get another, please.
It's over.
Please.
It's over.
It's okay.
It's not okay. They have 3 minutes.
They have a rush. They have a rush.
Rush for rush. They have a copy.
Max two Winston. Primal.
Two Winston's. Let's go. Let's get it.
Two Winston's. They can do this. Double Winston. Bread. Double monkey meta.
Let's get this bread. Let's get my bread back.
When I'm part of the French fucking peasantry during the
1700s. Hey, let's do something.
Anything. Let's get a copy going. KSF boys is gonna go. Let's get a primal going. Let's get a copy going. Okay, Max has dropped the. Okay, he's trying to. Dude, Shockwave's getting hard pocket. Okay, they wasted the primal entirely. There was no follow. He's saying died. No. Oh, you can't be real. It can't. No. Oh my dude. Finn luckily did not die. They commit the rush. There you go. Shockwave. Wait, it's fine. Sleep. Huge sleep. Look with the rush. It's gigantic. Okay. That's what I like to see. Nano. Okay. Yeah.
Max is not going to get shit with this. Max is not killing shit with that.
Okay, this is where proper swaps off of this because you're playing into... Yeah, okay. Proper swapping.
All right.
I don't even think you have to swap into this necessarily.
Swap? He's not swapping. Okay, he swapped.
No, he swapped. I don't even think you had to necessarily because it still works in the comp.
Yes, he did. What is Echo doing against this? He didn't need pick potential.
I think if you have the... If you have the pocket with the Ana Kuriko and you just like fight the high ground to deny Shockwave the high ground, I think there's a chance. Okay.
Honestly, you would have liked to see him get the Primal Forced out there. Oh, Proper's dead.
Oh, he is actually dead. He's going to die to Dynamite. No way! Dude, they just get rolled. It's okay, wait. He's thinking he can do this. He's thinking he can do this.
That's the map.
He's thinking he can do this. Give him a chance. Give Hee Sing a chance. I beg of you. Max has won. He's saying he's doing it. No, he's saying he's contesting. He's contesting. He saved their life. He's saying save their ass. He's saying literally saved everything. He saved everything. He saved the universe.
Kellen's permaling. What is he permaling?
He's just popping the primal. He's going to the back line. He's on the back line. He slept.
Do not.
They got a bomb. They got a touch. It's over. It's over. Albert, it's Zuo. It's so Jover. No, my God. That's fucking crazy. I just can't believe it.
All right, I might need a drink. Dude, this is I actually don't know. I can't explain what I'm seeing with my eyes in words. This isn't even a toilet bowl. A toilet bowl means that there's maps being exchanged.
There's maps. We have a map exchange here. I'd be seeing caravans enter one. Ooh, maps for one team here, maps for the other team. Right now, it's simply a map where they're plundering. This is currently a flushing.
They're just flushing.
It's over. It's a complete plundering. They're taking the maps. What can they do? Right now.
Shock losing Violet is the biggest fumble of the offseason. Without him, they are literally a contenders team.
Dude. Honestly, why did I bet Chalk? I think I've lost every single max bet on Chalk. I think I've lost it all. Every single time. Every single time Chalk do this to me, I think.
Oh, God. Oh, bro. Charge jumping in with a banger. Charge jumping in with a quick banger, honestly. Holy. I just can't believe it. Fishman00, thank you for the Prime. And Master Dimpsy, thank you for the Prime.
When New York wake
Herb,
up and choose 1234,
thank you for the Prime as well.
Dude.
Where was that yesterday? I was in Miami. I had a previous engagement I had to go to. That was the wrong thing. Cock attack?
Dude, ain't no way. Shocker in danger of taking, putting up less of a fight than the Eternal.
I'm not adding cock attack. I don't like it. Dude, it's legitimately crazy. Like, Shock looks so... This is not even like an individual skill thing for Shock. They look like they're
everything
not
is,
even talking.
Actually, no, it might be an individual... Because he's saying he's just dead on cooldown on Tracer.
Sure, but the thing is, I feel like there's other things... Like, especially their cost performance in particular. Yeah. They just gave up so many fights.
No, I agree. The coordination... Like, individually, players aren't there, and coordination-wise, they're not there.
Like, it just should not be possible.
Also, Creative is putting up LeBron numbers on Curry.
Creative is insane. Creative is legitimately insane. Creative is doing some shit that I've never seen before. Oh,
dude.
Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. Dude, someone put 250, multiple people with 250K in New York. They are going to be rich.
Dude.
They're going to be very rich. Apologize, New York Predators. It's not over yet, okay?
Honestly, if Shock loses, I expect to see some Guangdong Tigers memes. I expect to see that.
I mean, someone's already dropped that one. They've already dropped that one.
It would be deserved. It would be deserved.
Shocker just repping SF lore by not having Housie. I don't even know if that's true, but it's really funny. Oh my God. Oh, that's so funny. Oh, fuck. The first unhoused team, Overwatch League team.
Guys, no, they're playing the proper sizzle reel. Not right now.
No, not right now. You can't even do it right now, guys. No. Stop it. Turn it down. Stop. No, not the fifth time. No. Oh, the sizzle right now, man. Oh, God.
No.
Oh, it's just the worst possible time for this to
happen.
No,
man.
Oh, no. Oh, boy.
Oh no.
It's okay. They're more of a next map type of team.
Holy shit. Ice Spice is back in. It's actually so over. The closer. He's closing them out here.
It's okay. Next map.
New York sweep, baby. The Knicks will sweep. It's coming.
They're more of a next year type of team. No, 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 wait. The series isn't over, guys. Dude, creative is fucking...
Well,
I mean, he's him.
12 final blows is crazy.
12 final blows
is crazy.
I mean, that he is actually him. A Vala number. Okay. Oh,
She had five final blows over three maps. Creative has 12 in one map. What are you guys talking about, man?
Oh my god, dude. I'm not gonna be able to make it through. I can't make it through, man. Oh shit.
Dude, this is this is another rush map. I don't know, dude. Knicks are just gonna run him down, huh? This might be the 3-0.
No, this is it. That's fine. It's fine. Listen, Shock are gonna get it together here. They're gonna get together here.
They don't have a Widow. I mean, they have proper on Widow, I guess, but
this is the biggest
crumble
in Overwatch since the Titans org.
I don't know, man. I don't feel so good.
No, it'll be fine. It'll be fine.
I don't feel so good.
It'll be fine. It'll be fine. It's okay. Shock will get it together here. They're gonna get it together here.
Feels so
they
good.
Do be hashtag shocking the world.
Who's trying to get traded on the shop right now? Is someone trying
to get traded? Anyone looking to get traded?
What's going on here?
Never doubt the goon goop. Dude, I mean, honestly, this is the most chingoon thing possible, too. To do, like, just to pull out some crazy bullshit and just, like...
It looks like ass against the Eternal win. And then against Shock, yeah. And they're just clearing
Shock,
them.
They're like, oh, yeah, we're winning. We're actually winning today. And Creative's dropping, like, 40.
And their best Ana players just on Kiriko and fucking pounding their cheeks in. Yeah, it makes sense. Dude, Finn is aim checking him so hard.
Oh, okay, my God. It's all right. I mean, wait, Kellen died. Wait. There's a chance.
They killed his spawn.
Left Fed. All good. It's okay.
Wait a second.
There's a chance. See, we're fine. We're going to be fine. Ladies and gentlemen, we're stabilizing.
Okay.
It's here.
Okay.
Taku, they give it a tier 1. 22 months.
Okay.
D-Man Trevino.
Okay, maybe there's something here.
There's something here. Okay?
It still stinks. It's still stinking.
It's still a little stinky. It's still booty buttitis, but maybe they've got some cortisone cream.
Maybe just
cortisone
like
cream on the booty buttitis.
Edible mold. Like maybe it's like yogurt, you know? It's edible. Mm. Maybe some like aged cheese, perhaps. Okay, Max was 1 HP for a second. Oh, the window?
There's a window.
Use it. Let's use the window.
Let's get in there.
Oh, yeah.
Suck.
Oh, yeah.
Suck invested.
Oh,
wait, Vindime. Wait,
we're going to... What is with...
Vindime just gets found on right flank for free?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, creative. Okay, creative kind of beefed it. Creative kind of beefed it there.
That wall stopped the fucking lamp from getting value.
Yeah. I mean, also just like that's very unfortunate. But okay, they can re-anchor point with Vindime's coming back.
Okay.
Nothing's going to move. Nothing moved. They're slowing it down. The solo shatter?
Lamp?
Wall? Blizzard? Oh, it's fat. It's a fat blizzard, potentially. Oh, they can't get Max. They
oh
can't get Max.
God.
He gets out.
He's gonna die.
He's gonna dig die. Peeling. But he died peeling.
No, but why didn't Vindame beat? Vindame could have saved
great
him with
question.
A beat.
Great question. Absolutely great question here.
Just beat.
They're still... I mean, they're Vindame is holding this bitch. He's holding it.
He's retaining.
Vindame's
for what?
Accruing interest. He's accruing interest.
Why are you retaining?
He's gonna have two beats. He's gonna have two beats with the interest rates.
Okay, so
he's gonna have two beats
gonna,
for this fight.
Gonna...
Here for this fight. Yeah, still got a beat. They're gonna have a window. Oh,
okay.
Big kill. They gotta get that. Wait, the lamp.
They didn't kill him.
It's okay. They're fine. Okay. There it is. There's
oh,
the flank.
Please.
There's the flank. Good flank. Vindime drops the beat. They get into the back line. All good.
Okay.
See?
All right.
Okay. See? All right. See? All see? Right. See?
Okay.
See? Okay. We're calm it down. Slow it down the pace.
Hey, Max is another suck. Max is another suck here. Vindame didn't have it when Heatsink died. I literally checked. I glanced before I made that comment. He definitely had it. I saw it. I saw it with my very eyes.
It's all good. Look, Shock, they're going to have some good ults.
We have a window high ground. Oh,
wait, he just died. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Two picks on there. All that mattered.
He got his.
Traded his life for the space. Trade his life for the space.
He got his.
Coldster, TF2. Thank you for the prime. Fellow TF2 enjoyer. So Kellen has a Shatter. Psycho's gonna have Blizzard here. He's staying close to the Blizzard. They don't. Oh,
Let's go.
Vindime said, "I heard you talking shit." He said, "It says I'm back in it." I'm back.
Okay. Cheered him. We like that.
He's back.
We like that one.
Okay. Last fight. Lep does not have beat yet for this Blizzard.
Do not get shattered here.
Yeah, I mean, the Shatter is going to be crucial.
And not have multiple people shattered. Solo Shatter, please.
Okay, Kellen's just a casting point. They missed it. They did not get anything. They got zero. It's literally zero. Okay. Oh, it's so Jover. I mean, there's the Blizzard. Yeah, that's it. That's a hold.
Our Shocker back. We're so back.
It's going to be okay. Incoming Fuller Hold, that would be the worst possible way for the series to end. Shocker back, parentheses, best result is 3-2 versus New York Excelsior, aware. A reverse sweep. Best result is a reverse sweep against New York Excelsior. After losing to Fitz on Ana. Fitz on Ana. It's okay. Further reminder that Toronto lost to this. Well. You know. There's a reason Canadians pay $10 for an apple. Unfortunately, they just do not have it going on. It's metric dollars, though. That's true. I forgot it's metric dollars. Right about that one. Okay, Kellen get a little excited for him. That's fine. He gets away from the wall. Counter wall is pretty decent. Proper's just charging. He's just charging.
Oh, missed.
Oh, boy. There's the wall again. Fitz is pretty healthy. He should live. Yeah, Fitz is definitely going to live here. Field.
Some damage. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay. We're back.
We're so back. It's over.
Wait, it's actually over. It's actually over.
Oh, dude, it's so over. Oh, no.
Oh, okay. No. Never mind. I lied. Actually, we rewound the tape.
It's so over.
Dude, they already have a shatter and a window. Oh, my God. He's gonna be so aggressive for this too. I would be so aggressive. I would know my testosterone levels are so high. I just consumed an unbelievable amount of the ashwagandha root. Oh, he's looking for it. Oh. Okay, can't get anyone else. Oh, he does. Yeah, he does. There he goes.
It's so over. Dude, it's been 2 minutes. Oh no, they haven't left spawn yet. They can't get out of the spawn.
Dude, Lev's gonna beat. They have so many ults. They actually have so many ults here.
So over.
This is crazy.
So over.
Proper's getting hurt. Dragon.
Oh my God, the window dragon. Okay.
What the hell's happening? It's okay. Proper did it. They're back again.
We're so back.
It's all good. Don't die to Lucio challenge. Complete.
We're so back.
That's what I like to see. They both hold beats. Two beats. I mean, Psycho will have a blizzard, though. Oh god, this is so losable. I need proper to take an off angle, a nasty off angle here. So they have Max Finn high ground waiting for them to go contest. How is proper taking so much damage? Okay. They choose not to contest the high ground. Proper just got rolled by Psycho! Oh my god. Wait, Kellen? Kellen a little deep? No, they should be able to peel. Yeah, they're good. Holy shit. There's a minute. There's less than a minute and a half. There's less than a minute and a half remaining, man. This is gonna be like a 5-0 fight.
It's so over.
Dude. No way on earth. They know Shockwave's high ground. Proper's gonna take that fight. Yeah, he will. Overclock's up. Slow? Okay, sure. A little slow. He's looking. He thinks he's taking a lot of it. There's no beat! Dude, Shockwave is taking them to Pound Town. He's on the off angle again. Dude! No way!
It's so over.
I mean, they use Blizzard. They have another fight. There's no Blizzard.
Oh.
There's a chance. There is a chance. As long as they don't all die to fucking Shockwave, there's a chance.
Oh, no.
Please, God Almighty, you can't be 3-0 by the New York Excelsior. There's just no way. They can't let Shockwave just take high ground for free here. There's no Blizzard. There's no Blizzard either. You have so many options. Oh my God, this is so fucked.
Shockwave, do not pick anybody. Stop it.
Oh, He missed! The pin's big. Good beat. Wait. They cap. They C9.
Oh, yes! Thank God.
Holy shit. They didn't get C9. I thought they C9'd. I thought Shock had C9 there.
Dude, the least confident win of a map I've ever seen. That is crazy.
Oh, God. I don't even care. I just can't see Shock get 3-0'd by New York Excelsior. I think Toilet Bowl is back on the menu, though. I think Toilet Bowl is, in fact, back on the menu.
Oh, no.
I think it's back on the menu. We're back. We're so back, the Toilet Bowl. We're so back. Holy shit, I need more. I need another drink.
This could have actually just been a 3-0. This could have easily been a 3-0 for New York. That's the craziest part.
Okay. Okay. We're fine. We're calmed down. What's our next map? Queen Street? Should be fine. I think, you know, just what we expected, a classic reverse sweep. Classic, just reverse sweep coming out.
Hashtag winnable from the shock, right? Hashtag winnable.
Kellen just shattered Halo of Thought's hair. What? Oh my god. Real. Sit down, kitty, please. We gotta watch this. What do you think the actual problem is? I mean, I don't think they're clearly having role issues across the board. They don't, their player swaps still don't make a lot of sense, like how they're utilizing Jumbiter Max. I think that's their biggest thing. It's like they don't really, they're still trying to figure out the roles for all the team, and it's, their communication should not be this big of an issue. So I don't really know why their comms are so bad. I also think Finn and Vindyme have been having like a particularly rough go of it, but there's a lot of reasons for that, why that could be the case. So it's hard to like pinpoint them as like, I think the only person I think have had a lot of individual mistakes is Vindyme, far more so than Finn. So
Fitz is back. He's back. He's back to close him out.
Proper overrated pretty clearly? No. I don't think that's necessarily it. Though I will say proper, he's been having a definitely, slow game today.
Definitely but isn't playing at
he's like not playing that well. He's not playing
he's
that
not,
well right now. Like
not playing at an MVP level
100%. He's not playing at like that level currently. Like he's playing pretty poorly currently. 100%. Like he is part of the reason they're losing, but it's not the major reason. I would say I'd find much more. I have found he's saying to be pretty invisible currently.
Thank God my piece is almost here.
Like, a lot of these players just haven't had good individual performances and their overall coordination. I mean, like, to me, the peak of bad shock coordination was the Koth. The Koth for shock was atrocious. That Koth was bad, bad.
You know who's been the best player for shock today?
Who?
Kellen.
Yeah, I mean, to be fair, Kellen, there was someone else from New York maybe who could have touched the point as well, potentially. Is there a single MVP that's shown up the year after the MVP?
If Nicholas and C9 do the win, I don't know if they win, but they definitely don't auto lose, which is what happened.
I still think leave after he won MVP was still good. Also, I think Jonak, when he won MVP season 1, he was still good in season 2. Like, really good. Ooh. I think when... I don't know about Fleta. Fleta was still good, but I don't know if he was like MVP level good after that year. I guess it depends on what you mean by show up. Like MVP level performance back to back? Yeah. I don't know if we've had that from anyone other than maybe Jonak.
They're back on the May Sombra. I see.
Okay. Sure. Sure. May Sombra with the Jumbin. Why is Jumbin in here to play Ram now?
I don't
understand Max Jumbin. This feels like Rockus Repel all over again. This feels like better Rockus Repel, like the tank version of it. I literally do not get what is happening. Okay.
Big
Psycho down.
Big.
Nice. Vin Dom getting some fragging in. Is it better? Yes, guys. It is objectively better.
Wait a second. They're gaming?
They're doing potential space. Happening? Space created. Space created. Space gaming
happening.
Don't die to creative. Challenge is activated. Challenge is continued. I mean, creative is continued to peak. He's fearless. He's absolutely fearless.
Fucking window.
I fucking hate this window. Fuck you, window. Get this shit out of here.
That is troll.
Get this out of here.
Wait, Finn's. Ow!
Hmm. Why? Wait, proper TP's into the room.
Wait, what is. Huh?
What am I looking at? Why was Fitz here? What is happening? Punishers! Oh my god, there's no way. They're dropping a blizzard? They're dropping a blizzard for it? Okay, it's good. They did it.
Dude.
I don't know. This fight is crazy. This fight is actually crack cocaine.
They just made him look like Einstein for doing that. The actor just made him look like a fucking genius.
The nano as well. Like, did Fitz think he was gonna get out of the blizzard?
He thought he could save him out of the blizzard, and he could get out and pocket him. But like, there's just no way.
Okay, New York. They might have spent all their energy getting this far, huh? They don't have the banks left.
Dude, proper actor just broke. Like, that's some shit I do on Sombra. Oh fuck! I don't have a translocate. I'm gonna throw it into the fucking enemy team. But. I die, but proper lives. I don't understand that. I actually don't understand how he lived.
Hey, window gets invested. They have to beat.
What do they beat?
Jumping and sleeping. I don't know exactly because like I mean Kellen wasn't even in there, but Kellen wasn't even in there either. Like I don't know what damage they were taking. There's Cap. There it is. We're so back. Albert, we're so back.
The collapse is occurring.
Shock is so back. They're so back. Holy now they're still losing some players here, but it's fine. They got the cap. They got the checkpoint. They got the checkpoint. Life is good. They have an EMP. They got a road out. Ooh, very aggressive EMP. Finds creative and psycho. Huge. Gigantic. Nice. Good play from Shock. Very fast fight win. Gonna have a blizzard for the upcoming fight. Is this a 2023 toilet bowl? Honestly, so far, it's looking kind of like it. I think like the Eternal New York game was kind of toilety, but this is potentially even worse in certain ways. No way creative just killed Heesang. No way creative just killed Heesang. And Finn is completely isolated in mini pack room, takes a million damage, and the actual macro pain. Yo, the point is
really, I like this.
They really want him. They got him.
Yep.
They dropped the blizzard. They dropped the blizzard.
Ain't no way.
They did drop a blizzard.
Ain't no way, little bro just blizzarded. What the fuck?
Well, okay,
Kellen just staggering. This is terrible.
They won the fight at least, and they got a stagger. So like,
I mean, I guess he died on cart. That's fine. Dying on cart is fine. Yeah,
I think getting a blizzard out of that for New York is they're probably pretty happy with that. I think you can be happy with that fight still. Even if they, like, I think getting a blizzard out of them, died on point. I think they're in a pretty decent spot still. Proper's close to EMP. Vindheim, 80% to beat. Fucked up his hack. They're spy checking. Did Fitz just use a nade? Okay. How does Kratom do it? How does he do it, man? Dude, he hits the headshot and he's saying? He's crazy. He's fucking crazy. This guy is, oh my god, the headshot again. Dude, creative is insane.
How is Heesang not dead yet? Wait, how did Heesang live that long?
Oh my god.
Kellen was punching him like the entire time. How did he live that long?
My god, dude. Well, I mean, they got a nano for a window. They still have good ult here with an EMP. Gotta be. Oh, now they're using the window. Get trolled by the window. Trolled by the window here. We do a little trolling with the architecture. Okay, just a bit. Fights.
He's calling. He's calling for the tracer. Wait, he's not. Wait, what's going on? Wait, so what's going on? Okay, nice.
Oh,
okay, nice.
Okay.
Wicked from sure. Heesing.
They like roted. That. They dropped a quick rush. Quick rush there. There's the EMP. Kellen should die. Yeah, they're going to. I mean, they're committing a lot of ults, but they win it. They win it. Okay, we're so back. We're so back.
We're so back.
We're so back. Hoping for the reverse sweep against New York. And with Fitz on Ana, we're so back. Dude, the wheel actually is going to be right. That's crazy.
Okay, Proper just hacking everybody. Proper just alternating attacks.
There's the suck. Annihilation being used. He's dropping on the, it's on top of him. I mean, Jumbo should die. Jumbo should die. Wait, Jumbo's not dying. Jumbo's not dying. Hey, guys. Hey, Jumbo's not dying. Guys, they did not kill Jumbo, by the way. Okay. Sure. Okay, I can't believe Jumbo didn't fucking die there. He was in a corner fighting like five people. With like 20% HP.
Ram can do that. Ram has the capabilities to do that.
Sure.
Okay, the tracking. Okay.
Well, I'm calling it. It's done. It's done. It's done. We're using that Bob. We're getting Bob squared in a bit. It's been maturing. It's been gestating. Shockwave about to drop the Bob squared. Bob two about to hit. Just get ready. Holy damage.
Wait. Okay, nice.
Wait. Yeah, okay. We're good. It's over. It's done. Shot got us in the bag. They're going to have EMP. Getting stagger kills. It's so Jover. We're going to a map 5. New York versus Shock, as everyone expected. And a reverse sweep situation. We knew.
Creative stagger. Sheesh.
However, shock control, that scares me. Shock control is very scary to me because they have looked like some hot, like a Florida summer, hot, humid, terrible, sweaty, awful ass at fucking control so far. You drop the EMP. Heesing immediately dies.
Wait, they might cap this. If they don't lose anybody else, they might cap this. Oh, wait, Jumbo's going to die.
Nah. I think it should be good. They have the heals. They don't have like that much damage, but they should be fine.
Okay. Fitz, no nade. Can they kill him? They should be able to kill him now.
Dude, wait. Psycho shooters? There we go.
Yeah. No, they're capping. Yeah.
They're good. There's the suck. They have a suck in a road, but I mean, there's no way they turn this, right? Wait,
they're turning it. Wait.
Creative died to a slow. Disruptor field. okay.
The full cap, huh?
I mean, it's a full cap. Shock got angry. They got angry. They got a little mad there.
Woo. Okay, we're good.
All good.
Yeah. Full cap, baby.
All good.
Wow.
Oh, all right. Oh my god. I feel drained. I feel like a vampire has suckled at my throat. My life essence has left my body.
Oh, all right.
Time to get after this pizza. We're back.
Drain game. Pull out the beers? I have no beers. I only have whiskey. I'm currently drinking whiskey, technically.
Wait, I didn't get pizza. This is the worst birthday ever. They fucked up my order.
What do you mean?
Listen, what did they give me?
What do you mean?
God.
What happened?
They gave me the wrong order.
Oh, no. What'd they give you?
They just gave me meatballs. I ordered a meatball pizza.
Wait, they gave you like just meat, as in like literally just balls of meat? Yeah, they gave you just meatballs? No pizza?
So no pizza?
So no pizza?
Guys, no. I waited so long for this.
Wait, that's actually... Wait, how is that even possible?
I don't know.
They gave you just meatballs?
Surely I didn't fuck this up.
That's so fucked up. Do you even have sauce? Is it just ball? Is it just literally balls of meat?
You dare doubt Krusty, the greatest coach of all time? What can this team improve other than communication, hero selection, positioning, individual mechanics?
Great to creative!
How is that even possible? Did it get just only meatballs?
So sad.
Great to creative!
There's just no way. Are you are you letting them know? Where'd you get it from? Like Uber Eats?
Yeah, I'm reordering.
Bro, you should let them know that. Hey, we only got... Did you fuck up the order or did they mess it up?
I think I fucked it up.
Oh, no way. You just ordered meatballs.
I think it was a skill issue.
No way.
Cheese and marinara sauce.
No way. Oh, God. No way. I was not even what are the settings you could have clicked for only meatballs? How's that even possible?
It's meatball pizza and then there's meatballs. And I accidentally because they both have the same similar description except one is a pizza.
No way.
It's so sad.
Oh shit. Oh, bro.
Great.
That's funny.
All right, I pulled a shock.
That's fucking funny.
We're going to get it in the end, guys. We're going to get the meatball pizza in the end. Oh, no worries. No worries here.
Meatball pizza will be delivered.
I will have my pizza.
No way. Oh, that's killing me. That's killing me.
I may have to take a few L's on the way, you know?
Oh, that's killing me. Oh, bro, that is fucked up. That's actually fucked up. How? What are there like the? Are the descriptions literally that close? Is it just like meatballs and meatballs?
I mean, to be fair, I wasn't really paying too much attention because I thought I was in the pizza section, but I wasn't.
Oh God.
I want to try the meatball, though.
Give it a try. Let's have a meatball review.
Oh, it's good.
Oh, see, there we go. That's a win. That's a win. He's getting a W there. Quick meatball. That's crazy you were even allowed to just order meatballs. Like just a side of meatballs.
Yeah, I didn't realize they had.
How is that even possible?
It's not even a pasta or anything. It's just meatballs. Oh, the fucked up part was the price was like almost the same.
Wait, no way. It's Wagyu meatballs?
Yeah.
I'm looking at it right now on the Uber Eats app.
Yeah.
Wait, I see. Okay, it's all kind of, you do, yeah, there's, it's not on the pizza section. It's not on the pizza section for sure. I mean, at least it's some nice meatballs, you know? Does it have the marinara sauce and the whipped ricotta?
It does.
Oh, damn. So let me see. Okay, so here's this. So for the meatballs in the antipasti, it says Wagyu plus pork meatballs, marinara sauce, whipped ricotta. In the pizza, if I go to the meatball pizza, tomato sauce, Wagyu meatball, ripped ricotta, fresh mozzarella plus provoletta. I don't know.
Yeah, they got my ass.
Oh, man, that's tragic. That's tragic. That is tragic. Wow. That's too close? I don't know if that's too close. Wait, if it's on DPS, by the way.
You gotta understand, my full attention was not directed at the Uber Eats app.
One time, it's okay. One time I ordered a hamburger through A&W, and usually burger places have just select toppings you want on, but this one was removed toppings. I didn't know that and selected almost everything. I ended up just getting a bun and some sauce. That's what my like family orders from burger places. I have like the whitest family of all time, and they literally just get plain burgers. They won't put veggies on that shit. No, they had the meat still. There's still the meat, I'm assuming, right? Or wait, it was bun and sauce. Okay, never mind. Okay, no meat? Yeah, that's pretty bad.
So no meat.
Move Dustin in? Is Dustin Bowerman here? Oh, he is. Dustin.
Dude's here for one map?
Yeah, one map? I brought the literally rest... back for one map.
I brought the rest of your pizza.
Yeah, did you bring the pizza with you?
Yeah.
You brought the pizza with my guy?
I think so.
Bro, that's fucked up. Honestly, no, that's funny as hell, but that's fucked up. Wait, Vindem's dead. Wait, where's their DPS? Where'd the Shock DPS go? They get the cap, but they lost both their DPS players? Surely Jumba doesn't just like clutch this the fuck up. Oh! Okay, Fitz. I mean, no joke. Did New York go to like the bargain bin at a local Goodwill? How the fuck do they get Fitz? How did they get this guy? How is he allowed in? How did they get this dude in here? He's playing Ana? He's playing DPS? Like, how do they get these players? How do they get Fitz and Creator from Dynasty, man? And Dynasty's hot poo-poo butt over an APAC. How do they let these guys go? There's no way New York paid them more money. Oh, I guess Creator from Houston, that's right. He was originally on Seoul, but he was on Houston, technically. That's fair.
Oh, nice.
Okay. Also, Dustin, nice. Hello. How are you today,
back.
Huh?
We're still back.
Good, man. I've been watching some of the games have been, what, were they just sweeps earlier?
I mean, this game is a legitimate insane match.
Yeah, I saw. That's why. Insane match. That's why I knocked on your front door with Albert's Pizza. It's kind of a next level game at the moment.
Yeah, this is a bit shock of a game doubters. Maker, in fact,
yeah,
the shock doubters are eating currently. They are currently eating, but they could go.
No matter what they're eating, no matter what they ate.
Yeah,
they
left even if shock wins this, they have consumed.
Here, they left no crumbs.
They're like me and Bosco. They're just having all the free samples.
Wait, Fitz about to get a 5K.
Oh my god. No, they stole it. They stole that shit. They stole it.
No.
That's fucked up. They stole it. Dude, I am a certified Fitz simp. 100%. 100%.
Okay. Well, then they have beat. So that's good. That's good. Okay. He knows where... Okay, he sees left. He sees creative.
He's trying to find the back line. He's trying to find the back line. Yeah, he's looking. He's looking.
He's waiting. Waiting. He got slept, though. Does it matter? Oh, my God.
I think I can clean up.
Wait, how ahead am I? Yeah. Where are you guys at?
I think you're like 2 seconds ahead or so. I'm like 66%. Okay. 67% from New York. 68.
Ain't no way.
69. 70.
Okay, good.
I mean, they beat it for a boostio. That's nice.
Bad. Spoilers,
they did, in fact, beat for a boostio. I mean, New York still has point control. There's a swap.
Now they're
Wait,
dead.
Lost Vindheim? Vindheim down?
Wait, Kellen's actually an insane Winston, by the way.
Oh, we get the pack? Getting
healed. It doesn't matter, though. They're getting staggered.
Dude, I mean, it's done. It's done, though.
They have point. They have point.
They do have point. They do have point, but I mean, like,
it's
still.
Not,
like,
it's not as bad as the ultimate. Oh, yeah.
No
oh,
way.
Okay.
Psycho.
Psycho? Psycho sounds like a gene brand.
This is not good. This is not good for the shop.
It does, kind of.
This is very not good.
92 for New York. They have no ults other than the pulse.
They might close down. Oh, the big pulsey?
He just knocked the pulse Junbin.
Oh, no!
He just fell over.
Junbin had primal? I guess he thought Junbin had primal.
Maybe.
I don't know. That seems a little strange. Just pulls him anyway, so he doesn't. Even if he has Primal, so he doesn't Primal on his own, like.
Oh, the hack. He's alive. Ooh. He lives. Okay.
It was almost a nice
last fight. His last fight for New York.
Last fight. They have no. I mean, they still have no ults. I mean, Lep might get beat. Lep might get beat. There's a chance Lep can be beat.
He almost back capped it. They forced back to point.
Okay, so they're all playing point here. They get all the space. Lep's 88. Lep can be beat. I believe. I believe in the father of four.
What is, dude, he's saying he needs to be with the dive. Hello? He's saying like.
No, he's okay. Contesting the point here. For
Psycho. Oh, yeah. Psycho had to recall. He's going to die, dude. There's no way. So, oh, Lep's there with the peel.
No way.
No beat. Oh, no nice. Beat. No,
they're all dead. They're all dead. Very nice. They get the beat in time, nice. But it's over. It's over.
We're
it's
so
over.
Back. We're so it's back. So,
we're back. We're so back. Back.
Wait.
We're so back. Nah, they have no D. Nah, it's over. Nah.
Okay.
We're so back.
We're so back. The chip. Dude, people are about to lose like 2 million points on New York. We're so back.
Wait, what was the ratio? Can I look at it?
It wasn't. It was like 70% shock, 30% New York.
74-26.
Oh, holy shit.
I mean, to be fair, it was about to be a 3-0 New York. It was really close to being a 3-0 New York. Shockingly close.
It could have easily been a 3-0.
Like, wow, this is actually said, a tale of two cities.
Both of you said 3-0 shock?
Yeah, I thought there was going to be a 3-0. I mean, like, thing is, like, it's New York, man. Like, Shock has the most hyped squad of rookies in the day. Like, Justice is looking good, but, like, I don't know. They still should have get 3-0'd by Fitz on Ana.
That is crazy.
The hype for Shock's rookies right now are it's gone.
It's over. It's over. I have no hype anymore.
There's negative hype behind
that. They only played week one and they didn't play week two, so there was like nothing on them.
Pro Am. Like they had a
And Pro Am too.
Have a great show in the Pro Am.
They've had a rough start to Overwatch League, not gonna lie.
Yeah. I mean, getting a map 5 New York, even if they win this, that's still like they just reverse swept.
Wait, proper?
Nice. We got found by the TV. Oh my
They actually ran that ass down.
I mean, they have no damage. They have no damage. Proper's gone. There's literally no damage anymore. It's over.
Wait, but they got Jover on the point, though.
It's Jover. Okay, you're right. Fitz has mad fucking charge. It's so Jover.
Psycho on the main. Were either of you Kellen heads, by the way, or no? Not Kellen.
I'm not
fans.
A Kellen head, though. I do think Kellen has some potential still. Kellen to me was like Mag. He was like on a bad team, a really bad team, and he just needed a shot. You know, I think.
Yeah.
I think he's still like a good player. I think he's still got a good. He's still like a solid player. You know.
Yeah. Yeah. Exactly.
I don't know if I would put him on the Mag level, but I think I'd still put him as like a good player.
He's just like solid, like definitely 50 percentile.
Yeah, like I would be like, okay, I can't break him normally with like a stone pickaxe, you know? I need at least like a steel type of thing.
Well, bring it to the Minecraft then. Okay.
Yeah, we're crafting. No way.
What is this flank? What is this flank?
No way, Queen just dropped this one. And they're all dead. They just fed
hard. It really overcame.
Yeah, I mean, got a little too silly with it there.
But that was only a window, though. But
that was a little too silly with it.
Yeah, Albert's right. That was a huge wall and then mail.
They did get some ults out of Shock, though. I mean, they got a Blizzard. They got a window. So, I mean, they'll trade. It's an effective trade. It's a good exchange rate.
It's 2-1.
It sucks soon, but they have Blizzard.
Oh, but there's the wall.
Wait, this wall?
Double
wall just to C9 them?
He's saying should just be able to touch.
That is I don't like that wall from Psycho at all. That's a terrible wall.
I mean,
now he has no wall for
the Blizzard's still pretty
hit,
decent.
He's still got it off, though.
Oh, the shatter.
The beat's late. Oh, the beat looks...
Finn's in. Wait,
but
no
they're
way.
Using a lot of ults, though.
Sure, yeah, they finish these players on point. Yeah, they do.
I mean, even if
But
New York doesn't have any ults for next fight, though.
No, but if they get staggers, I think it's okay.
I think Albert's right. Wicked.
If
Psycho got a better wall, then maybe they didn't have to shatter.
The problem was Vindame didn't have beat in time for when they dropped mail.
Yeah.
Or if he did have beat, he didn't use it fast enough.
It was a Lep situation, is what you're saying.
Dude,
but Juma just walks in. Juma just walks in, not giving a fuck.
Lot of damage. He's taking a lot of damage. They're going to drop the overclock to hopefully peel for him. He's already dead.
He's dead.
Jumpin's already fucking dead.
He's dead.
He's already dead. Jumpin took like 8,000 damage from turrets, and then they died to a fucking window because the wall blocked them.
He thought proper was still MVP level. Unfortunately, not in this case. Could not carry them.
Dude, Kellen has Shatter here.
He's another
Shatter.
One?
Shatter into Blizzard.
He said two shatters did one Jumin Annihilation. Is that true? Is that accurate? He builds it.
Uh-oh. Oh my god, he's getting punched.
He's fine though.
The zone.
Oh, the shatter.
He's around him. The flank. Nah, the no hottie shatty.
Oh, I mean, sure, but it's just over. No. It's so over. Yeah, it's so over there.
I mean, he tried. There was an attempt there.
He did attempt.
It was one of the attempts of all time. Wait, Fitz used the Simul too?
Yeah. I'm going to be honest. I don't think the shadow is worth it. I don't think he was going to turn that point at that point because they already like ran into main, had split him with the wall. Like, I just don't think there was any chance there was going to follow up. I think Kellen got a little too excited. Got a little too excited with it.
Oh, shit.
I mean, that was also a jumping 180 shatter.
It looked cool.
For the highlight reel. It did look cool.
Oh, they forced...
Wait, dude, good charge.
Holy pin.
He's saying...
Wait, oh, proper moment.
Nah, proper moment. All good. All good. Unless Fitz does something nasty, it's all good.
Oh, proper moment.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Wait, if they get to...
Suck?
They're sucking?
Wait, they're getting fast kills. Die quick. They need to die quick. Lep got beat for next fight.
Yeah, they're good. They're good.
Vindame is beat.
I mean, still, they're close to Blizzard. They're close to Window. They have two big ults.
Wait, 85%, dude. The coveted 85% on cost.
So winnable. Proper's gonna have the Sojourn.
Yeah, Proper's gonna have a Sojourn ult. That could destroy beat real quick.
This is so insanely winnable for New York. This is
no
so
mail.
Psycho.
Come on. He's got to get that mail.
Window. Playing off angle for main. Gonna drop.
No, he's
it.
Saying
wall
either.
Split. Blizzard as well. Ooh. I mean, Jumbo should die, right? No way he gets around there. They beat.
Oh, Jumbin Zed.
Oh my God. No.
There's the beat. Jumbin dies. He's saying he's going to get Blizzard, but I think it's done, right? I think it's it.
Yeah.
I think it's done. Yeah. His proper's dead.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Dude, wait a second.
Final map. Final round. No
wait a
way.
Second.
Oh, shit.
Dude, what is going on?
Bro, Shocker about to lose to New York Excelsior.
They just like didn't have any good ults for that fight, I think.
Ugh. They're about to lose to Fitz, who had played support for the previous two maps. Fitz has played supports for the previous two maps, is now in to play Hitscan, to play Sojourn.
He can play everything, dude.
Someone posted the Fitz gif of him eating.
The gif?
Yeah.
The gif? The GIF?
I'd say GIF. The founder says GIF,
oh, no.
Right?
Don't start this.
I don't listen to the founder.
This is lore.
I don't respect him.
This is GIF lore.
I don't respect the founder.
God.
Founder wrong? Well, I mean, he created it.
Don't care. It's now beyond him. Wait, Vindime just diffed. All good.
Okay.
All
he showed
good.
Up finally. Wait, he showed up finally.
He's here.
Oh, he's chilling.
He's on it. He says, I'm not losing. I am beating the not getting a second year contract allegations. I'm beating that. He says, I will be getting my contract renewed.
Oh, my.
Oh.
Wow. He hit him with it. His cheers are hitting different.
Vindime says, I will not be learning Mandarin.
Oh, that was a really quick replay. Props to the fucking production for that
props
one.
Props.
They've been doing good on the replays for sure.
Help Kellen. Help Psycho. Oh my God, they're taking
so
much damage.
Oh, he's going to die. He's going to die.
Not everything needs to be slow mode. They like slow mode like random shit.
Window that kill from creative on King's Row was cool though. The replay they did there.
Oh, wait.
No proper shot.
Nah.
It's the nerf, dude.
No way. They have no maiden.
Wait,
no maiden.
Oh, wait. What the hell is creative doing? What is creative doing? Bro,
what
dancing.
Is that positioning? Wait, jump in Zed.
The Fitz Gary, he's back.
I mean, Fitz, he has free reign. He has free reign here.
Oh,
he's got free reign.
They beat it.
I mean, good beat from Lep. Actually, great beat from Lep.
Proper Zed, right?
I think for Shock, you can be happy with this.
There's delaying. They're not getting kills. Get the
Wait,
kills.
They're going to get a
Blizzard too? There's nobody dead yet. It's just been that was such a late kill.
Oh, good peel from Lep. There's the flip.
Okay,
they had used a lot. They had used a lot though.
Wait,
but take a look. They're using Annihilation.
Wait, this is so good for Shock.
Oh my God.
Wait, Jumba's
so good for Shock.
Jumba's getting pounded.
He's blinded. Wait, that was so long.
I mean, that's it. It's over, right? Like, that's just over. Proper's really low.
It's fine. Wait, let's go. Okay, let's.
I mean, it's just stall.
That's worth, I guess. Wait, Quinn, holy shit, they're
garden,
actually,
garden
holy
moment. This is the worst map of the game, guys. I swear to God.
Wait,
this is the new Anubis.
The wait, Stringer Bell for
holy
the wire.
Shit.
Put the word out. We're back up. I think it's over, though. Yeah, that should do it. Yeah, okay.
No, Lep's still alive. He's
there's
still
going to be still Lep's been alive for like 5 years,
yeah,
dude.
Yeah, but it's done. It's done. They're not going to win the
go.
Fight.
Oh,
they're not going to win the fight. They're not going to win the fight. Yeah.
Okay. If Fitz got on.
I mean, that was nice. That was a nice stall. That was great stall for New York.
Yeah, but they're still. They got like one good fight here, right?
Yeah, this is last
Blizzard.
Fight.
I mean, they have a Blizzard into it. Yeah. They have a Blizzard window. They have good ults.
Dude,
good ults.
He's saying he's built another Blizzard, though, but fuck. Seiko hasn't even used his yet.
No, they're good. They're good. They're good. They're good. Wait.
Fitz,
they're
oh,
not
proper!
Good. They're not good. They're
his not
good.
Not moving. His ass was not moving.
Oh.
His ass was not moving.
Uh-oh.
Wait a second.
Oh, no. This could be it. This could be it right here. They got a window. They have a dude. They're looking. They're waiting for the. They're waiting for the spawn from Fitz.
He wants Fitz again.
The peel. Oh, the peel was good. Fitz. Vindheim showed up. Vindheim showed the fuck up. He showed
it's
the
over.
Fuck up. It's over. And they're not getting it. It's a reverse sweep. We're so back.
Oh my gosh.
We're
oh
so
my God.
Back. We're so back.
Honestly,
we're so back. We're so bad.
Shock won, but they also lost. They also lost. They also
yeah.
lost.
They have beat the fraud allegations. They've done it.
Shock clears your shitty team.
They have beat the fraud allegations. Oh. Now, I don't actually think they're back, though. But they did beat the fraud allegations. They did win, but in some ways they lost. In some ways they lost still.
What do you mean? They need to. The bare minimum is at least beating New York, and they barely did.
Oh God, my fucking heart. Oh my heart.
God damn.
The fraud allegations were not defeated, I fear.
Yeah, they still relied heavily on proper.
In fact, I think the fraud allegations are higher than they've ever been.
They're higher than they've ever been before.
Allegations are at an all-time
yeah.
high. I think
yeah.
the allegations are at an all-time high.
Yeah.
Could it have been higher? It could have been higher if they lost, but they're
true.
Still at an all-time high.
What the hell's going on here? This was a certified toilet bowl, bro. I mean, it was pretty cool. I mean,
no one won this day, Connor.
Not a toilet
Neither
bowl necessarily.
Have lost most of all, though.
Oh wait, split regions. There we go.
Wait,
well, you
can
means?
You?
What?
Oh, what? No. You go.
I was just gonna. I would do power rankings.
Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead.
What is this shock tweet? After the C9, we suddenly had zero ping, teleported out of a hotel into a state-of-the-art facility. Krusty started having a good day. Proper's eyes stopped acting up. We degreased our mice, ate some bonch on chicken, and reverse swept.
Hashtag ad. They forgot the hashtag ad.
Hashtag ad. Oh, man. That's a good tweet, though. Good tweet.
He sang Blair.
No. He sang
Wait. But on May, he was really good, though.
He was, but he was not the player of the match.
Not. No.
He was not.
It would be player of the match, actually. It's not proper.
I literally don't even know.
I mean, honestly,
maybe Vindheim for getting some opening kills.
Is it Vindheim?
No.
Because I can't give it. I mean, I can't really give it to Jumbin. I can't give it to proper. I mean, I don't even know who I'd give it to.
He's saying play perfectly, like, to be
honestly,
honest.
This might be one of those moments where I could give a losing team player the match.
He was working for both sides.
I think I could give it to a losing team member. This might be a creative player of the match. This could be a creative player of the match, even though he lost. Creative could have done more.
I think creative went crazy.
Could have done more.
Dude, creative always looks so good on losing teams.
Now, granted, he's saying, I mean, the stats aren't bad for he's saying here, honestly. Yeah, the stats really aren't that bad.
Also, this is also his tracer play elimination.
Yeah, like, yes. And who's the tracers? Yes, yeah, yeah.
He was feeding on tracer.
Was that just May? I'll be the judge. Was that just May or was that? No, it says as May. That does not include that does not include tracer. It's just May, actually. Yeah. It says as May this match. So.
That was only May.
I feel like his May was definitely far better than his tracer. That is true.
This is definitely a Wii Wan moment from Shock.
Well, that just leaves one thing. It's time to power rank.
Sheesh.
That is a quick transition.
You doing Shock first? You doing Shock first in the power ranking?
No.
That did not hold up well, did it?
There's pretty easy picks here. Like, Justice goes here. I'm about to put New York over Toronto. Shock going way down, though. Honestly, about to put Shock. I mean, Shock has to go below Justice currently.
Okay.
I think Infernal, the top of APAC for the time being. Charge there. Fuel goes up. Honestly, I'm pretty happy with that, actually, with APAC.
Charge has fallen?
Yeah, Charge has fallen.
Oh.
Shock has fallen. I don't know. Does Shock get to go into the Defiant New York tier? Probably, yes. After today, they do.
I mean, that's a competitive tier. It's not like it's a bad thing putting them there, you know?
Here's the question. Does New York deserve to go above Defiant? I don't think they do. I don't think they should.
Not yet.
I don't think they should yet. Because, I mean, considering Defiant literally beat them, I don't think they should. I've been more impressed with New York, but yeah, I think they should still stay below Defiant. Yeah, I think I'm pretty happy with this. Valiant up? God, Valiant up over London? Maybe, actually. Who's London played lately besides Mayhem? They beat 3-0 Eternal. I mean, in terms of, like, actually who I believe could win a match, I currently believe Valiant could win a match more likely than London. Am I crazy for that?
No. No, you're not. I mean, they lost to Boston.
What's their perspective schedules? I need to go to the next week. So Valiant will play Defiant. Ooh. London will play Titans. Ugh. London will play Houston.
That's a good game.
Valiant will play Shock. Oh, God. The question is, do either of these teams even win a match in this? I don't think London beats Houston in a million years. I don't think London beats Titans. Valiant could maybe beat Defiant or Shock. They theoretically could beat both of these teams. Because, like, Valiant so far from time. The inspiration things, like, so far, like, Spitfire, they had their TP moments, but Valiant, they had, like, good rush coordination and, like, Seeker still pounds. I don't know. I'm not feeling confident on London at all currently. I think I'm doing it. There you go.
You're going to do it?
I think I'm doing it. I'm putting Valiant above London.
Wow.
Yeah.
Is this just like on potential or like you think that's where they are right now?
I mean, like, so, like, London had a great Matt Fire versus Mayhem. Their rush looks better than London's rush. Their rush looked better than London's rush, and the Seeker is looking consistently amazing, okay. While Sparker is, like, pretty, you know?
I will say, like, not copium, but I think after Valen's stronger showing, I think teams will prep more, or, like, prep more than they were doing against Valiant in the future.
Yeah, maybe deal with the rush better.
Yeah. So I think maybe like this weekend they perform strong, but then maybe next weekend they're getting countered. Depending on who they play. It really depends on who they play.
Interview jumping. I'm listening right now. I doubt they're gonna show anything crazy. I'm like, I almost want to like, nah. I don't think I can in good conscience. I don't think I can in good conscience put Justice above. Nah. Because Justice to me still looks like they're so reliant on Alfie doing everything.
Were we gonna put them above Boston?
Maybe Boston, but like I just don't think I can justify it currently. Because like I think Justice to me, they live or die off the Alfie still. I think they live or die off Alfie a lot. So I don't think I can justify that. I think Boston's more complete. And also Boston like 3-0'd them, so.
Yeah, yeah, and they get with this. And they get Izzyaki back in the lineup instead of that washed up Twilight. You know what I'm saying?
True, true, so true. Titans about Mayhem. Mayhem literally beat their ass. Mayhem literally beat their ass. Now, I think I'm cool with this.
Should break under rain. I mean, that's reasonable,
should be
right?
An own tier gatekeepers.
I mean, they just
yeah,
they cleared
I could
Houston.
Deal with that. So what? Do they like
cleared,
a Houston?
They cleared Houston, yeah. So.
So what? Do like a rain, then a Houston tier break? Then everyone else?
Are we Houston with everyone? I don't know.
I don't know. Does Houston go with everyone right now? I don't know if they do.
I guess they did beat Glides, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you just gonna straight up send them down? You're not?
I think I'm gonna do like rain top tier Houston, then everyone else. Spark down a tier. I think on pure roster strength slash their meta being good to them, I don't think Spark should go down a tier yet. I don't think Spark should go down a tier yet.
I guess Houston did. I mean, it was a close 3-1. Sure. I mean, I don't know. I don't have a strong opinion regardless.
Move Vegas out of bottom tier? Absolutely not. Vegas is still Vegas is still the literal supermassive asshole. At the center of our galaxy. The super acid black hole. Houston could have won maps 2 and 3. Yeah, that's fair. They could have. That's fair, actually. That's a good point. I think Houston still could stay in that tier. But they didn't. But it's not about if it's about like, do I think they could win maps and win a series? And I think Houston still has a chance. I think that's fair. Tear break.
Wait, what's with the, did you? That's a little weird, isn't it?
Wait, why is Inferno overcharge? Did Charge lose?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Inferno's looking kind of nasty with it. The only question now I have left is Spark, and I'm like, does Spark deserve to stay in the top tier based off roster strength and meta? Because they can't play Sombra. Their coordination looks pretty rough.
I think you're talking yourself into this right now.
I mean, I think it might deserve to go into a tier between. But I still think Spark on a good day could beat Charge and Infernal, though. So, nah. Spark on a good day could still beat Charge and Infernal. I just don't think they're better than any of them currently.
But isn't that like the point of the tiers is like, you know, you could usually beat up one and one down.
Theoretically, on a good day, could still beat them. I just don't, like, the point of the tier is to say, like, I don't think they're at their level at all.
Oh.
But I think Spark on a good day could be on their level. I just think they're like the bottom.
I always thought you could like beat up one tier and down one tier. You could lose one down tier, you know?
To me, the tier is like who can peak amongst each other. Like, I don't see Gladiators beating Outlaws or Rain. I don't see Mayhem beating Outlaws or Rain. I don't see Fuel beating Spark, Charge, or Infernal currently with their current strength level, you know? Like, I see Justice being better than everyone under them, but I don't necessarily see them consistently beating anyone above them. You see Justice being Uprising? I think Justice should lose to Uprising consistently because AlphaU should not be able to run Rampant for free, in my opinion.
Okay. Didn't Boston... I have a theory on why Shock looked bad recently.
Okay, what's that?
So I think Andy Miller's put all their resources into NRG, the Valorant team.
Yeah. Go on.
Okay.
And right now they're up on Loud.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I did hear that. They're 13-5 Loud in the previous map.
Yeah. So Shock, you know, they're just getting no resources. They're putting them in caves and shit.
They have to work like Iron Man.
They're working with the boss of Stark. The most hype rookie squad to ever touch the Overwatch League.
Have you seen Energy's, like, the chef? Their chef is going crazy.
The chef, yeah, they are going crazy.
They're going crazy. They're eating good over there. Meanwhile, Shock have no house. What's going on?
Yeah, also, I mean, like, Justice just literally lost to Boston. Like, I don't know. I
think exactly.
Justice, I think overall, like, this is fine. I'm pretty happy with this. I'm pretty happy with this.
It's looking a little wacky, I've got to be honest, though.
It is looking wacky, but I'm pretty happy with it. Can you see Shanghai beating Soul Charger Spark? Nope. Not currently. Absolutely not. I could not see Shanghai beating any of those teams. The water in America is not filled with minerals. Thus, the Shock are not adjusted to the mineral content of the water they are drinking. This means they're obviously play much worse. Oh! They're minerals, Marie! Yeah, I think I'm pretty happy with this. I think it's time to go Betty Bye. I think it's time to go Betty Bye. I think it's time for Albert to get his second meatball pizza.
I never got the first meatball pizza.
Justice of the
East. Wait, how many meatballs did you get? Did you end up with?
Yeah. Well, how many meatballs do you get for the meatball order? That's a good question.
Three, apparently.
Three meatballs? That's all you get?
Yeah.
That's
I'm
fucked.
Still starving. I'm still starving.
That is fucked up.
Damn. No bread too. They didn't even give you a breadstick.
Nope. No bread. I didn't even get the complimentary bread.
Damn. You went to Olive Garden, they would have given you breadsticks at least.
Oh my God. I didn't even get utensils with it. I'd use my
no
own.
No utensils.
What? What?
I mean, to be fair, I mean, you should have utensils. You should have utensils.
But I'm just saying they didn't even put utensils in the bag.
You're being
sue
ecological.
Time. Someone says sue time. Ew. It's time to sue.
Right, I wasn't robbed though, because it was my skill issue, so I can't.
And also, I mean, it's wagyu and pork. You know, it's at least good quality meat theoretically.
Yeah.
They could lie about that though.
They could lie about it. It's like when you get when they say you get fucking.
I should have saved some.
But it's just horseradish.
And got in a lab to test it to make sure it was wagyu.
You actually should. Not gonna lie.
New York of Boston? Are you high? Are you high on crack cocaine?
Maybe he's smoking with his mom.
It's possible. Bro's on the SF FET. The San Francisco FET fentanyl, huh? Okay. Of course. Okay, that's it. One final big birthday for Albert, and then thank you, Dustin, for tuning in.
Yeah, sorry, I'm here for the end.
Of course, cool. Of course.
That's good, man.
We're always brightened by your presence.
Hey, what can I say? Like, you just don't get caught lacking, all right?
True. Don't get caught lacking.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, everyone, we'll be back next week. And honestly, I'm not going to lie to you. I will not be streaming the rest of this week. I'm still too busy. But streams will hopefully return in about 2 weeks from now. Though, actually, I do have to go to Johnny's wedding somewhat soonish. So, that is happening. I will be going to Johnny's wedding. Hopefully, I'll provide you some nice social content. New nose pick. New nose pick, maybe.
Are you streaming his wedding?
Yeah, I don't know if I'll stream his wedding.
Okay.
I don't know if I'll be streaming his wedding, but new nose pick might drop. But yeah, we will be back next week. So bye-bye, everyone. See you tomorrow. I'll see you, Albert. Wait. You won't be in the office tomorrow, but I'll see you later this week.
See Tuesday.
Yep, Tuesday. Okay. Right. I won't be in the office Tuesday, actually. I'll be working from home.
All right. I'll see you Wednesday. Wait, I thought you record on Wednesdays now.
Yeah, but I find it more fun to stay home Tuesday and then come in Wednesday and record.
Okay. Holy shit. All right, I'll see you Wednesday.
Yeah.
All right.
Wednesday.
Bye.
Okay, everybody. See you at the office, Solomon. See you at the office. Thanks for tuning in. Love you. We'll be posting this soon. New nose pick, hopefully, at Johnny's wedding. Got to RSVP. Oh, dude, I have to RSVP to the wedding. Holy shit. I also have to buy him stuff from his registry. Chat, what should I buy from the registry? How much should you buy from someone's registry for their wedding? Assessed wedding, I just gave him like $200. Like $200-something. Like how much? Okay, you're no help. You're all typing cum. You're all typing cum. That's no help at all. So, you know, 50 gifted? 50 gifted could be good. Why would I buy 50 gifted when I could just give them money that Twitch doesn't take? Why would I give him 50 gifted when I could just give him money that Twitch won't take from him? Give him a sub to your channel? Not a bad idea. Not a bad idea. A cameo of Johnny Sins recording the Rascal Copypasta. His soon-to-be wife would literally fucking rip my throat out. They're like, hey, we want a nice, like pot set. And then I do that. Stocks in Overwatch League? Okay, you know what? That's not bad financial advice. Pot friend. Okay, everyone do this. IRL.